Hello everyone, welcome to Sugi Cooks. Bread and eggs make a delicious combo. How about giving the regular plain eggs a spicy masala twist? Together with melted cheese, this sandwich makes a quick, super tasty treat for the whole family, which you can enjoy any time of the day. In a cooking pan, add 2 tablespoon oil. To the hot oil, add 1/2 teaspoon cumin seeds. Give a quick toss. Add 2 medium-sized finely chopped onions. I'm adding little salt for onions to cook faster. Saute until onions turn translucent and crisp. Add 1/2 teaspoon ginger garlic paste. Saute for a minute. Add 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon Kashmiri chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon coriander powder, 1/4 teaspoon garam masala and 1/4 teaspoon chaat masala. Add little water and saute for 1 to 2 minutes until spices are combined well with onions. Add 1 medium sized finely chopped tomato. Add required salt for onion tomato masala. Cook until tomatoes turn mushy. Spread the onion tomato masala in an even layer. Now break open 4 eggs. Sprinkle little salt and pepper on eggs. Now cook covered in medium flame for 2 to 3 minutes until the eggs are well set. Now gently break the yolks and scramble the eggs. Do not overcook the eggs, they may become dry. Moist egg scramble will make a tasty sandwich. Now take a bread slice. Add some tomato sauce. Spread evenly. Add required amount of prepared egg masala bhurji. Spread them evenly. Add some fresh coriander leaves. Top up with some grated cheese. Now place another bread slice and apply an even layer of butter. In a medium hot tawa, place the buttered side down. Now apply an even layer of butter on the other side. Toast until slightly browned, turn over, gently press and toast the other side for a couple of more minutes. The sandwich is now well toasted on both sides. Cut them diagonally and the super tasty egg bhurji masala sandwich is now ready. Do prepare this and share your valuable feedbacks and comments on how you liked it. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. And don't forget to press the notification bell so that you can stay updated with all my future video uploads. See you very soon in another interesting recipe. Until then, happy cooking and stay healthy.